I feel like that's the point because I put ugly.
Ugly. Your weakness. No, I got something similar. I put past appearance. Hello, everyone.
Hello.
It's your faves, Seafoam Soldier.
And Cystitis.
Yeah. Whoop whoop. We've reached 500 subs recently.
Really?
Yeah. I think like 517 or something. So
not we, you.
No, yeah. So it's team effort. But now that we're pretty much international celebrities, I thought it'd be time to do a tag, so you guys can get to know us a little bit better.
It's not a tag; it's a game.
It's a game. Sorry, not a game. I was told off for trying to do a tag, so we're doing a game instead. We're gonna have all the lols involved. So yeah. So what we're doing is I got a group of questions from various tag websites.
Yeah.
Like there's a bit of sibling tag, a bit of friend tag, a bit of newlywed tag. It's got it all going on.
Yeah, but we're like none of that.
Yeah, no, true that. True that.
We're none of
so
that.
This is all one big ruse, but hopefully you guys will like it all the same. Yes. Okay, so can you lead? Because I don't know what I'm doing.
Okay, so we're gonna do each one question, and one is gonna have to guess the other. We're gonna write it together and then flip it, and if the person guesses, they get 1 point.
We've got a point. We've got to still keep
track of the points.
Thank God. Okay.
So good.
Do you do it on one page, okay, or do you keep doing different pages?
You do different pages and you write it big so they can see it.
Ah, okay. All right. So the first, say the first question.
Wait. Let me write down. Right, okay. Yasmin.
You're revealing our actual identities.
Oh,
which we
shit!
Do every episode.
Every single time. Like the
I know, exactly.
The worst superheroes in history.
Yeah, true that.
Okay, so for first of all, you want to guess and...
No, you guess first.
Okay, so I'm going to start guessing. So the question
you're not going to get this first one.
I will.
Okay.
Question is, favorite food of his?
Yeah, okay. Okay.
I'm very bad at spelling. But
I think you'll do fine.
This is not.
Have faith in yourself.
Okay, so I said Japanese desserts.
Actually, that's a good guess. Better than I thought you'd do. Okay. But no, it's controversial. Actually, ironically, oh, maybe I should have done. Okay, now I think this is my
what
favorite.
What did you fucking say?
Dumpy stew.
What?
It's a British classic. You've not had it before.
I've never seen you eating that.
No, that's because it's like that's because Lynn hardly ever makes it, but it's so good.
So you only have things when your mum makes it.
Yeah,
okay, that explains.
That's my fave. I don't have to make it. I try to make it myself. I can't ever get it good.
All right, so no one gets a point.
Yeah. Sorry, right. Do I not get a point? Can I get a point?
No, because that's
okay.
Just your life.
I know the answer to the next, next question is easy, I think.
Okay. Oh God.
What have you done?
I didn't rip that one off.
Little preview there of some of my work from a while ago.
All right, stop promoting yourself.
Little bit promo. Look it up on Steam.
All right. Now it's your turn to guess my life.
Okay. Your favourite song?
Oh,
I'm sure I know this.
I don't have a favourite song.
You do.
I don't.
Don't you dare tell me you don't. Okay,
wait,
am I
favourite song to what?
Well?
To sing or favourite song to like live by?
Both.
Oh my god. I don't know.
Also, my memory is so shit. I keep saying this every time I record, but it's true. So,
okay.
There's a chance you may hate me.
I don't know
this.
My own favourite song, which is really sad.
Okay, what do I do first? I show mine, right?
Yeah, you show yours.
Okay, I wrote Total Eclipse of the Heart.
I was gonna put that, but that's like my favourite one to sing in karaoke.
Yeah. Slash live by.
How can you live by that song?
You manage it.
I thought I'm every woman.
Oh yeah, you do like that as well. Yeah.
No, but you get a point because that is my favourite song to sing in karaoke, so
yeah.
You get a point. He gets a point. Okay. Now it's my turn.
Okay.
Favorite ice cream flavor? Oh my god, I really don't know.
I don't know if I know. Oh, I've got a really weird one. A recent one.
Oh, for Christ.
No, it's more of a brand. Okay, I'll go flavor. Like,
just go like general flavor.
Okay, sorry.
Please. Jesus.
It's a bit boring. Not too boring. That's a little clue.
All right. I'm gonna try for something different.
Okay.
You're one in a twist. Peanut butter.
Oh, that'd be good. But you don't really get peanut butter ice cream.
Oh, okay.
You get like Reese's Buttercup, like the Ben Jerry's, like a Reese's one or whatever. But you don't get like straight up peanut butter ice cream that often.
I'm getting schooled up in here.
But so I often cookie dough because like, that's
what. That's what I was trying to remember.
So you can get that. You can get that commonly, and I always bosh a bit of cookie dough.
I'm a terrible friend.
List three items that you always carry with you.
Okay. I can list my. It's okay. It's so you're gonna guess.
It's about to get real.
Let's not go boring. Everyone carries their wallet and their phones and their keys. No, that doesn't count.
Okay.
But what else do I carry?
Exactly. I'm stuck on the third one. I've got two.
Yeah, I got two.
Which
two.
I'm pretty confident on.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay. I like your confidence.
Thank you. Sometimes I'm working really hard recently.
Okay.
I can't think of
I'm
a third one.
Wait. Are you ready?
No.
Doesn't have to be always carrying with me, but like something that I would carry with me.
Yeah, after one of those definitely fills that criteria. I'm trying to think of a third thing though.
Just guess it.
Okay. Right, shall I say what I put?
Yes.
Okay. The first one I know for sure is correct. Emergency wig.
Yes.
Gum.
Oh, it's true. I always carry gum.
For medical reasons. And tampons. Because that's a girl thing you carry, I think.
It's true, but that's boring.
Is it? I don't know if that's like.
You forgot the main one. The first thing that I always, always carry with me is makeup.
Oh. And then. You do not always carry panties. We both know that's not true.
Okay, that is not true. But I try. To always carry a pair of panties with me.
Yeah,
you
but
never
rarely
know what you're
succeed.
But there has been times where I had to wear his panties, so.
On a daily.
Okay, but gum is definitely correct. I'm gonna give you a point, because I feel like that was pretty good.
Thanks. I like the way we're really, like, adhering to these rules.
You know me better than I know myself.
How's that? You've drawn an L.
Yeah, that's how you do it. No, you don't do it like that.
What's that?
I'm sorry. Yeah, you do like a square and then you cross in, that's five.
What? I've never heard of that. You would not do well in prison.
What?
You do it like this, you do it like in prison style.
Oh yeah. That's how you guys do it. No, that's not how we do it.
Seriously? So yeah. You're in prison, you've got squares everywhere.
It's squares with a thing.
Serious? In prison?
I've never been to prison. Okay, fine.
That's another video.
Alright, if you're ordering a pizza for him or her, which toppings would he... Oh, fuck me. Because he always likes... Okay, oh gosh.
Yeah, but no... Oh, that depends on where you get it from, though. Completely for me.
Oh my god.
Alright, if it's Pizza Express, it'd be completely different to Dom's.
It's just too much with you in the pizza. Because
he has
to change everything.
Can
okay,
I do you
I'm going
to
skip this one. Okay. I'm going to skip this one and then you can answer that one about me. Okay. Complete the following sentence. Our marriage would be perfect if we could just agree on... Okay.
So you're answering for me?
Yeah.
Okay. Mine's maybe too real.
Mine too. It's about to get severe up in here.
Oh, what are you writing? You're writing soliloquy.
Yes. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah, go on.
I put our marriage would be perfect if we could just agree on a favorite drag queen and or my sexuality.
Yeah, no, that is true. That is too real as well.
It is so real.
Okay, this is just as real.
Okay.
But I think you should get a point for that. That was really good. I put actually watching TV shows together.
Oh shit.
That's fair, right?
Sorry.
I introduce you to a new TV show literally every time we hang out. We binge watch it, like half of it together. And then next time I see her, which is like 2 days later, she'll be like, oh, I've watched every single season. Peace out. Like, well, that was a fun experience for both
of
us.
Okay. But I do get a point, though.
You do. I'm getting work stuff through the whole time. Everyone, stop making me work. It's Saturday.
Stop it.
I'm quitting.
Get out.
Push bullet. Exactly.
Okay. All right, now.
I like this game.
You did the pizza one.
Okay, cool, fine.
If we're ordering pizza,
yeah,
which toppings would I want?
They don't.
And that is just the easiest. Like, if you ever like met me briefly, you will know this about me.
Okay, I put pepperoni.
Pepperoni.
Yes. Yes.
And that is it.
Okay. Yeah.
Don't fuck with my pizza.
No. I've tried that a few times, it hasn't worked.
There was this guy who like ordered pizza for me and he knows I like pepperoni and he ordered like chicken.
Who was that?
And I was like, get the fuck out of my house.
Yeah. Good point. That seems reasonable.
I think so.
So, right, next question. So, you answer this about me, I guess, right? Yeah. When your wife, that's me, says, honey, they're playing our favourite song, what song are they playing?
Okay.
There could be quite a few, though, to be honest, couldn't there?
There could be quite a few.
Hmm.
They're playing our favourite song.
They play our songs, like the song
our
that represents
song,
us.
Yeah.
How are these messages still coming through? I've closed every sort of...
I know which one. I know it better than you.
Do you?
Yes.
Hmm.
I'm going for romance, okay? This is a song. This is our song. And if you don't know this, then our relationship is over.
I don't know now. Now I'm stressing
sure.
out.
No, we have loads of songs. Don't
we do have loads of songs.
We're better than a regular couple because we have like all the songs.
We really do. Maybe this is the same one then.
Okay. Stop showing what it is. I
did you see it?
No, I didn't. I was too
busy
looking at myself.
Standard. Right, okay, so you do go first, right?
I put, you can rely on me, but Jason Mraz.
Oh, that's nice.
I know.
Aww. Can I give you a point for that, even though it was wrong?
Yay!
I put something quite similar, but more obscure. And probably not more obscure, no one listens to Jason Mraz apart from us. I Ain't Leaving Without Your Love.
Oh, that's true, that's that song
I love
too.
That song, from Nashville, which I introduced you to, and
it's
you now
true.
Love.
Okay.
But we love
but
that
I get
song.
A point.
Yeah, you get a point for that. You get a point for that.
Okay.
That is that. Everyone listen to that song right now. It's really, really good.
It's cute.
When
your wife, me...
No, that's one we just
another
done.
One.
On a free day, he, she generally sleeps late, gets up normal time, gets up earlier. Okay.
Come on.
Yeah.
This is ridiculous.
Kids read Choose Your Own Adventure books. If you could choose your own adventure, what would you do? That's intense.
That is intense. Okay, I know.
So are you doing it for me or am I doing it for you?
I'm guessing yours.
Okay. That how you spell one of his words?
What the?
Yeah.
T-H-E.
I can't pronounce that, can I?
Honestly, hide your shit.
Never. That's not how I roll. Okay, go on.
Okay, I put always the same.
Yes! Available on Steam, everyone. Get it now. Sequel coming soon.
He's got an adventure.
That would 100% be my own adventure.
I know.
Actually,
right?
No, it wouldn't, based on. I can't say anything. You guys got to read it, yo.
Yeah.
That
basically,
promo, girl.
It's a visual novel he wrote, and it's called Always
it's the
same,
blue
sky.
Official theme. Okay. Well, I put something less self-promo-y, which was a mistake.
Exactly.
I put, if I could choose my own adventure, it would be a solemn journey of sexual discovery.
I feel like you're living that already.
I know. Yeah, I know. So see, I'm living the dream, yes.
You're living
the
dream.
I do always say I'm
it's
living
true.
The dream.
True.
Okay.
Okay, now you guess for me, what is it? You have to guess what is our favourite memory together
yeah,
for me.
Okay.
For me in particular.
This is definitely the truth, like even if you've written something else, when I say this, you would agree.
It's not.
It is, right, okay.
Fine.
So I go first, yeah?
Yes.
Okay, so I've said your favourite memory of us together was seeing me in my pants on Christmas Eve.
I put Christmas!
Yay!
Oh, that was so sweet.
That was a highlight, though.
That was the highlight.
It was the highlight. Yeah, that was the best Christmas present I could have ever got you.
It's true. Yay!
Yay!
Okay, you get a point. God, you're just 5-2.
It's because I'm awesome at being a friend. Describe each other in one word.
What?
Describe each other in one word.
He would describe me as...
Okay, so you first.
And then he describes himself as... In one word.
That's really difficult because I love an adjective.
I don't know, I went for the obvious, but still.
Yeah,
I
okay.
think it's accurate.
Okay, so for you?
I said he described me as a wreck. And
I was going to write that, I changed it last second.
Himself as sensuous.
Oh, damn, that's really close. I was going to write wreck, but I changed
it
last second to lopsided.
What?
Do you want me to explain it?
What?
Do you want me to go into detail?
Where am I lopsided?
That area.
Oh. It's just smaller than the other.
Exactly.
Everyone's is, if you're a lady.
I'm just saying that's how I'd, one word I'd use to describe you. This is my question.
I'm not lopsided.
That's the one question. That's the one word I'd use. Anyone asked me to stroke, that's what I'd say. I wrote sexy.
Is that how you've been describing me to your friends?
Yeah. That's how I'd use it to my family. Lady. Yeah. That's why they love you so much.
I feel like I need to show you my boobs now. Not you, him.
I've seen them, and that's how I know.
You haven't seen them.
Okay, let's just continue the charade.
It's because I was wearing a beige bra, and he thought it was just like no nips.
Sure, let's move on quickly.
I think I.
You get definitely get a point for that.
Sensuous, and you put sexy.
Yeah, it's definitely the same thing. Yeah, I was gonna write something better than sexy.
Okay.
Okay.
Now you guess for me.
This is it. Okay, should we do this one? Every wedding has some detail that doesn't go as smoothly as hoped. What is the biggest thing that went wrong at yours?
Why did you put that? We didn't have one.
Like, if we did.
You beast.
If we did, what was the biggest thing that could go wrong? Like, our biggest...
Okay.
Should we do that?
What could go wrong in
that
wedding?
Yeah, but like, the thing I think you'd most hate to go wrong at our wedding.
Okay.
Okay, weirdly
specific.
Yeah, same. So, because I don't know how... Because we haven't actually got married yet. We can't give a real answer. So if I get it close enough, or like something that...
I'll give you a point.
Okay, I'm mad keen for them points. So I'll go first, Jay.
Yes.
Okay. So I wrote down, cover girl stops playing halfway down the aisle. You're like mid-feeling your oats.
Oh my God, I would literally die.
Yeah, you would. You're like feeling your oats to the max, like cat walking down the aisle. The song just stopped. You'd have to keep going with that music.
Oh my God, I think I would just kill myself. Silence.
Exactly.
Oh my God.
That would be your
horrible.
Worst thing in the world.
Horrible.
True story.
I went for more dramatic than that. I said, I tried to do the jazz and then break my spine.
Both things would genuinely happen. Exactly.
Happen.
Sure, what happened was you'd death drop to try and like cover up. The music would stop.
I know.
And then you'd be like, shit, what did I do? Death drop. Exactly.
And
break
like,
your spine.
Become paralytic.
Yeah. No, that would be a shame.
Alright.
I like that question. I told you these questions are good. The Newlywed ones.
You get a point. Okay, this is me. A meteor is headed for your house. You have saved your family, pets, and the family photos. You have time to save one more item. What would you save?
Yeah, what would I save?
What would you save?
Go on.
Obviously not right, but
go on.
I think I know this better than you.
You save a picture
you would
of you.
Run straight to the Perudo game. Save it. Not that you can't get cups and dice.
Exactly. I love that damn game. I've got emotional attachment to that game.
He can't get enough.
If you guys want to play Prudo at me at any point, let me know. I'm always down. Anytime, any place.
Play at you.
No, at me. I wrote down just gaming shiz. Like.
Oh, you can't save all your gaming shiz.
I can't choose. I was looking at it. Like, I can't choose what to keep. Can I turn this around? Look. I've got this PC down here. I've got all the games consoles.
Oh,
all the games.
Yeah, but
and some of my games consoles aren't here right now as well.
So your answer is I would burn to death.
You?
No, you would burn to death. You would die in a meteor because you try to save all your games.
Yeah,
fail.
I couldn't take them all.
And then die.
I don't know what I would choose though.
You have to choose. That was the whole point. I get a fucking point. I don't care.
Maybe my laptop.
I can't even with you. Okay.
Sorry. What are her strengths, weaknesses?
Okay, you have to guess.
Okay. So strength. I'll do strengths on one side and weaknesses on the other. I'll do like two or three.
Oh God.
Yeah, I'm going to town.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, I'm happy with my list. I could have written more, but I felt no. It'd be too horrible.
I don't even know what I wrote there.
Okay, so I'll go mine first.
Okay.
So I've put strengths for you. I can't read and turn around at the same time. I put boobs.
Oh, you got it right.
Yes, I knew I would. And you'd write that. Angelic vocals. Actual nice one. And flexibility, up in brackets, not physical, and in brackets again, DTF.
What's DTF?
Down to fuck.
Oh, okay.
But like you're down for whatever. At any point.
Thanks for putting that on the internet.
Yeah, I'm just saying, you're down for whatever.
That's a point as well, because I put slut.
Yeah, see? I told you. I knew you'd write that. Okay, and weaknesses, I put food at the top. That's easy to come up with.
Oh,
too real?
Because I eat a lot?
And you're like, your diet... It's not good. My diet's not good either.
I feel like that's the point because I put ugly.
Ugly? Your weakness. No, I got something similar. I put past appearance.
Oh, that's
as
even shadier.
Off of your childhood. And the other one I put was skin colour. That was me. Right, I feel like nice.
You got points.
Thank you.
I put boobs. Oh, this is strengths. Strengths are boob, slut.
I would put that in
and cleanish.
If I were you.
And then
or cleanish.
Weaknesses is slut as well, and ugly and manly.
Yeah, I think I should get 5 points for that.
No, no. Was, you like, get 1 point.
Purely aggregate. I'm just chipping your gravestone.
I love past appearance and skin colour. Fucking racist dick. Okay.
Yes, it's fair.
Alright, now my last
one. Oh, okay.
What was your first impression of him or her? Oh, I'm gagging to know.
What? Wait, what's this?
What was your first impression of me? And I didn't have to guess. Be real with me.
Okay, this is genuinely real, but you might not like what I've written.
Oh, God.
Okay. So I wrote, do I go first?
No, I go first because
I'm
guessing.
Oh, yeah.
I put foreign.
It's the first thing I saw. Like,
it is the
this
first thing
this lady
not.
Is foreign.
She's not from Britain.
No, that's very. I've had to take a long time to fight past that, but we got there in the end.
Yeah.
I wrote down fun, but in brackets, I put, also put unhinged. Both were genuinely true.
Both are genuinely true.
Yeah.
Fair. I think you won the game.
Yeah!
Based on my maths.
Yeah, I've got one L and one square line. Just what I've always dreamed.
This represents
that's the winner's
a 5,
L.
And this is a 2, and this is a 4.
I got the winner's L. You yeah, I'm the best friend out of our friends.
It's true.
Yeah.
It's true.
Oh God, this has been half an hour. I might edit this down, but probably not because that would take a lot of effort and this video is never going to go up.
Yeah.
Thanks again for subscribing. And now we've got 500. That is lush as. Like, living the actual dream. I'm moving to LA next week.
Yes.
See you there.
I'll be in your suitcase.
Of course you will. To get extra hand luggage allowance. extra weight allowance. So yeah, thanks for subscribing. We're doing more videos. Let us know what sort of things you want to do. We can do more things like this. We can go on an actual adventure outside and record it. That's nice. I've got an idea about that. We're doing more drag vids, standard. I'm gonna do more gaming stuff. Like, what you guys let us know what you want.
He's a whore. He'll do whatever
I'll
you
do whatever.
Ask.
Whatever you want, as long as I'm getting out there and living the dream, then that's what matters. So yeah. So we'll see you all on the flippity flu. Love you.
Okay.